Finger family.
Welcome to the Finger family. I'm the mummy Finger. If getting a palm leaf to celebrate Palm Sunday is tough, no worries. Here are two crafting techniques with which you can create them at your home with A4 paper. First one is an easy craft. The second one gives you a more feel of real 3D palm leaf. You can see both are super sturdy and could be used for waving. You can choose the one which you like best or try both of them. Let's start with the easy craft. Take an A4 sheet and cut it as shown. The small part is for the stem of the leaf and the big one is for the leaf. Roll the small part to get a long stem. Now stick the stem onto the center of the big leaf paper. Fold the leaf paper and start cutting the leaf shape. You can cut as deep as you want. The deeper you cut the leaf, you will get a thinner leaf. The palm leaf is ready. Now let's do the 3D palm leaf craft. Take an A4 sheet and cut it as shown. The small part is for the stem of the leaf and the big one is for the leaf. Roll the small part to get a long stem. Thank you. Now cut the big paper into two halves. And then cut it into 8 equal size pieces by folding them. Each of this is one leaf of the palm leaf. Fold the small piece as shown and then cut a curve as shown. Cut a curve as shown. Once you're done with the cutting, paste the end to form a shape like this. Do this for all the leaves. The last piece of leaf, we need to cut it to half, since this is the tip of the palm leaf. Now start pasting all the cut leaves to the stem as shown. Take care that you leave enough space between the leaves. The 3D palm leaf is ready for your parade. Happy Palm Sunday!
Subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button below.